Flyers win 79-68.
It was an impressive win. It was really solid in that second half and that spurt where they got on the glass. They were able to get some scores down front, got some stops, and it was just an impressive way to finish your home season here in Indianapolis.
For IUPUI, they are on the road next weekend against Detroit Mercy and Oakland. Green Bay is back at the Rec Center. They will face the top two teams in the Horizon League as they will face both Northern Kentucky and Wright State. Again, we hope to have a Horizon League quarterfinal, a potential other postseason contest for you in the month of March, but as of now, this is our final.